Welcome, welcome.
How do you do?
Tell you, do not get yourself drunk.
All right, well, see you again.
Welcome to the back end of beyond.
All right, you're the new one, Alden Sent.
Thinks he's some criminal mastermind these days. This is the last thing I need right now.
All right, well, I suppose we might as well both get paid. Watch yourself. Am I right in thinking you're here for more of Alden's little master scheme?
Okay, I do have something you can help me with. A feller who lives near here has put up a reward for anyone who can kill a bear that's been causing trouble near Little Creek River. What this has to do with me, I don't know, but I sure am fed up with dealing with that idiot.
Welcome, miss. Don't be shy. Now come on in.
Dry goods on your right as you come in, whiskey on your left. Far wall for domestic supplies. And if you're after the post office, well, it's over there. Fella's an idiot, but don't judge me for it. Catalog right here with my full stock. Folks around here have been raving about that. Problem here is, you're about the same distance from Strawberry and Valentine, but they're both too far away to make it an easy trip. Now that's a luxury for us common folk. Yourself. Much obliged. Do you like what you see, my friend? I've been selling a lot of those. About your interest, hmm? Rushing you, you're fine. again. Did you remember something? Let me know what you need. You got your eye on a particular item, or, Name's Ross. Let me know if I can help. Now, I'm constantly restocking that one.
That nets you a grand total of $0.
All right. And if you change your mind later, don't be shy.
Thank you. someone did some work around here. Let's get a look at you. I don't see so good. Jiminy, I'd raise you in this house. There'd be some meat on them bones. You want some of Mama Watson's stew? No, I suppose you ain't got time for eating. Job's a prison wagon. Some of them Russell boys been caught. They need sprung. And sprung sooner rather than later. You'll find them on the road outside Strawberry. Get along now. We'll see what you're made of. Quick as you can. Oh, dear.
Yeah. like a cooked rat. Trouble from you again, you hear? Your damn mind.
What's going on? Oh, I don't need this. Hey, you got any last words?
Everybody wants to work for the boy, don't you?
Okay, well, let's get a look at you. I told the woman I had some work, but I was hoping, well, who knows what I was hoping. They called me the boy. Pretty big, ain't you? Slow, I bet, too. I bet I could have three in you before you even blinked. That's why I'm the boss and you're the lackey. I do everything twice as fast as everybody else. At 15, I've done more than most men at 30. If I make it to 30, I bet I'll be president. You can take that to the bank. Now, what was I talking about? Work. That was it. Fellas I know got a run-in with the law. They got caught robbing a stage. There's a posse after them. They're going down to Limpany. Get them out of there. I'll pay you, okay?
make this lackey thing official. How's about that? All right. Good. Go get after them, lackey. Come on. That's the spirit. Go.
Thank you. Just let me know what you need. Let me know if there's anything else you need. What are you looking for? Anything else, just say the word. It's been years now since I slept with four walls around me, and even longer with four walls.